The number one foreign policy objective is going to have to be to eliminate the threat of radical violent jihad from the world. And there are a number of ways of doing that. One is we have to successfully complete the work in Iraq by not allowing al-Qaeda or Hezbollah to establish safe havens in Iraq, which if they were able to do so would make Afghanistan under the Taliban have looked like child's play. You do not want in Iraq to have a large population of people with oil revenue, staffing, recruiting, training, financing, and launching attacks against other moderate nations and people. It would be devastating to this country and to the world. And so our troops are there doing God's work right now, fighting very hard, arm in arm, with many, many Muslims there who want to likewise end the threat of al-Qaeda. And I was so pleased to see the Sunnis, as we all were, that with this troop surge, to see the Sunnis lining up with us and saying, we don't want al-Qaeda here. That's a good thing.